World Cup looks to slow the down, get it, slow the game down, get it back to some kind of control for Olympiacos. It's Vezenkov. Oh! Impossible shot.
Opens up his account from beyond the arc. World Cup. Vezenkov, oh, you have a go, I'll have a go.
Vezenkov, far side against Puerto. Backing in, bullying, passing, Walker for three. Thomas Walker with pinpoint precision on the perimeter. Here he goes again, the footwork, but not the pass, trying to feed it through traffic on the interior. Olympiacos will look to make it a double-digit lead again, and then some.
Stolen. Kostas Papanikolaou in transition, hangs it up for Sasha Vezenkov, and it's back-to-back buckets from Sasha Vezenkov. And a little bit forlorn as Thomas Walkup comes up with a rejection, only to give the ball straight back to Devin Hall. But then Kyle Hines can't complete the catch, and Sasha Vezenkov rocks the rim on another fast break finish.
Coming in with confidence, Martin trying to save it, crashes over the baseline, and now they're short-handed on the defensive end. Maccabi and Sasha Vezenkov inside off the laser beam bounce pass from Walker.
2013 and last year. So first possession to the hosts. Nice pass inside, and it's an easy score for Vezenkov. That's a bomb from Vezenkov. Nothing but net. He's got such a quick release.
McKissick finds Walker. Here's Vezenkov. He'll go for it, and he'll possibly win it for him as well. 6 seconds remain. Sasha Vezenkov, cool as ice, with his ninth of nine.
From distance, one of four. Backdoor cut. And another demonstration of you not seeing the basketball.
Vezenkov over the top of Hayes Davis.
In there for his rebounding and athleticism. As the third quarter winds down, Vezenkov. He, oh my word! Sasha Vezenkov.
Slukas finally comes back to the ball. Vezenkov, left fly with a three. Got it!
McKissick working the jab step before rotating it. Deep three-pointer from the half-court logo. 5 points in a row to begin the fourth quarter for the newly minted MVP.